they thought of the movie, it's very different. Like, he doesn't get to see his family and his daughters since so long, and he's still struggling without, even though he can't see.
In this movie, what I feel is the world today needs peace. And war is not the ultimate solution for all the problems that are happening, but we need to have peace in our country, in our world at large, so that harmony and unity among all the people continues, and that's what we are called for.
It was eye-touching, it was heartwarming, and it really brought in what the soldiers really do for us. Thank you, Times NI, for this beautiful event.
It hurt touching, so at the end the message is very good.
Okay.
In whichever side we are, at the end the family is really good. Your loved ones are getting the effect of the most.
Anything specific about the characters of the movie, both the characters?
Yeah, that resilience what it showed, that is something very special. Okay. I think it is very good for the kids, I'm a teacher.
Okay.
So I think this resilience is something we should incorporate.
Okay.
In the end, he did not give up.
में सब लोग इधर वाला लास्ट नहीं होना पाकिस्तान वालों का भी लास्ट नहीं होना है सब लोग संभाल के बात करके ऐसा नहीं हुआ ऐसा काम था
About this, after a long time I have seen this kind of, though the movie length is very much short, about 1 hour 38 minutes, but I believe that the message and the content is very much clear, that how exactly a person who is standing for us in the kind of border and stood for us and fight for us, but there are lots of things which he actually feels and his family is also facing for the same. So the anti-war campaign, I believe this, I have seen the lots of pages of Bunker and like lots of social media. Apparently, like, very awesome, and the message is very much clear, and I still feel the goosebumps. You can see, like, awesome.
Okay.
So, keep it up. I believe this kind of cinemas we'll see in future also. Actor actress, actually, I have seen the actor's movie previously also. The Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana, yes, in the particular camera movie. But I found this was much more mature, because you can see the very much the first movie, I believe, told you also, yeah, as a lead. But if you see the confidence level of both the actors are very good, and they have seen the all the screen spaces and all the chemistry between them, though they were not together in any scene. But if you find that the on-call chemistry and the communication of between both of us was very phenomenal, very awesome. I'd say this is the one word only, hats off and genius. Very good and very awesome, very well scripted and very well directed. And as I've listened, I've been worked with the directors. I've already told me that I think the entire shoot was completed within 5 days. So within 5 days, I think this kind of movie is hats off for all team members.
It was very realistic, plus we could see what the soldier goes through when he's leaving home or when he's at the war zone. And sometimes we overlook the fact that we are safe because of
this. First of all, I missed the beginning part, but it was still grasping. I was thinking कैसे शूट किया होगा चार दीवारों में रह के. The whole film was just in 4 walls, and it was for the writer it's a big challenge, and also मतलब चार दीवार के अंदर कैसे you can मतलब पूरा film shoot करना is a big challenge, and it was great. So basically the part where flashbacks are shown and the dream sequence about the bond with your family and how the soldiers क्या feel होता है so basically everything is like कि तुम्हारा family है and still they are fighting, so these things are I could connect कि कैसा feel होता होगा actually border पे जब soldiers ऐसे bunker में रहते हो. I like the part where they were like there was significance of certain things like the marriage thing, the saath phera thing, I liked it. मतलब बिना अग्नि के एक सिंबलाइजिंग था उधर. इट वॉज गुड एंड या इट वॉज क्वाइट अ चैलेंज फॉर एक्टर टू शूट दिस. एक एक्टर पे बहुत प्रेशर पड़ जाता है जब वो सिंगल स्क्रीन में विद शूटिंग.
ओके.